I saw parked in front former President Barack Hussein Obama.
I saw Barack Obama.
I saw a vision of the former President Barack Obama.
The Holy Spirit said to me, he is Antichrist. He's an empty shell, and he's going to be filled with the beast.
I had a dream that I saw Barack Obama. God was just giving me understanding just now that he is the false Christ. Like, he is the Antichrist. I didn't hear people say it, but I never seen it for myself.
A fully devil-controlled world leader, the Antichrist, Barack Obama, will terrify the people and lead many into eternal hell, together with the false prophet.
I began to see a person coming up out of the fire, coming up very slowly, just rising up. And I kid you not, once I saw the face, I'm not making this up, was Barack Obama. And he was smiling.
The stage was ready for the Antichrist, and the Antichrist, which was the beast that I saw in my dream, he was getting ready. He was putting on his coat. He was putting on his crown, and the last thing he grabbed was his stick. And the Antichrist is ready to rule. I had it in my heart that it was Obama.
The Lord reminded me of that dream, and he let me know that this is the man. This is him. So whether you choose to believe this, yes or no, Barack Obama is the Antichrist. He is the Antichrist. The Lord spoke to me, and he said to me that he is returning to office. Barack Obama is returning to office.
Barack Obama told me in the dream. So when he said it, he said, Joe Biden is not the one that is actually running for presidency. You don't know nothing. And then he said that even if Joe Biden wins, he's going to take over later. That he's using Joe Biden to pave the way for him to sit in the seat. But this man came to me and stood by me and looked straight in my face and told me that he is the man of sin, the man of predation. That was the word he used, predation. He said, I am the Antichrist.